Van life, day number 23. We're in Oberon and we're going to the dam.
The reef reserve looks like a great spot. I just don't have a kayak, fishing rods, boat, or anything, or anyone to hang out with, so that kind of sucks. Lithgow has the weirdest Bunnings I've ever seen in my life. It's just a bunch of random, like, buildings all assorted together, and they just kind of have everything in the most random spots. Anyway, I bought a rope for $7. Maybe I'll make a rope swing somewhere.
Aldi, my second home.
I had lunch at like 3 o'clock, so I'm gonna make some pancakes for dinner. These pancake mix bring me back to my high school fundraising days.
Today. Oh, it's lumpy still, you're kidding me.
Ooh.
Pancake taste test coming up.
No, that ain't it. Peanut butter just not going pancakes one bit.